Chief, chief!
Mr. Azu, my man. See, Mr. Azu, do you know why I want to do business with you?
No, not yet. No.
I will tell you. I will tell you. Because you are a very quiet man. And I like that. Because I myself, as you see me, I'm very peaceful. I don't like noise.
If it's chief, you can say that again. Uh-huh. See, all my life, Mr. Azu has been a very peaceful character. Hmm. You can ask anyone about me. I'm a very quiet character. I've never shouted in my life before. Hmm. And I will not start it here. I believe we can run this business like a gentleman. And that's good.
Exactly. Exactly.
You see, a lot of people will be looking at us at this period want to run this business. Hmm. They'll be expecting us to have issues. Hmm. But I promise you, such thing will never happen.
Will it disappoint them?
Who will disappoint them?
Disappoint them. Together, you and I, we will disappoint them. They will succeed.
Maybe I'm not to shout.
No. We will disappoint them.
Do you tell
yes,
me?
Yes. Chief, I think. Yeah, oh, the restroom is over there. Just go down there. Feel free. Yes, still at home.
How can I feel free in the toilet?
You even have a sense of humor. I suspected it. Mr. Azuman, man.
Chief.
Mr. Azuman, man. Feel free. Yes, still at home. What is it now? What are you looking
for? What is that short man doing in this place?
Hey? Mr. Azu, that's my business partner now. Do you know him?
Hey, Mr. Azu, your business partner?
Yes, now.
Chief, I know Mr. Azu. That short one. I know him. He's a very good, beautiful person.
That is not possible now. He seems to be a reputable man.
Repugnant. Chief, Mr. Azu is a reputable person. As you see him now, whoa, they used to call him compound dog. Eh? Compound dog, as he is now, they are looking for him. He's a criminal. Chief, everything you are doing with his Azu, make sure that you are not doing it. You will think that because he is short, he cannot run. That one is Osubut. Once he gets hold of your money now, boom! Ola! I've said before, they are Kandialawa. Kandialawa. Chief, write agreement with this one. He's a good person.
Dubious.
Chief.
You're welcome.
So,
Chief, what is this?
That's the business agreement for the business that we want to do. I need you to sign it.
Chief, why? I thought we trust ourselves.
Of course.
No, Chief, we don't. Because I know if we trust ourselves, we wouldn't have come up with this paperwork. See, Chief, I need to tell you something. You just need to understand this. In partnership business, we don't need paperwork. What we need is to be trust within ourselves, so we don't disappoint ourselves at all.
It's because I trust you. In fact, the trust is so much. Yes. That is why I need you to sign it. So that my money will not develop legs.
Chief, I cannot take that nonsense you are talking. How will you open your mouth to turn this kind of thing? Are you indirectly calling me a chief or something? What's been of this one now?
My friend, don't raise your voice at me. Don't raise your voice. Look, if you do anyhow here, just one phone call and you will disappear.
Huh?
Yes.
We will stop talking that nonsense. Why would even you open your mouth and talk that nonsense? See, I'm just sitting down here. Look at this. Don't talk around with your man. What kind of nonsense is that? See, you cannot do anything. See, don't get me upset. No, don't mind because I'm keeping quiet. Don't mind because I'm keeping quiet. If you get me upset, Chief, I will slap you. And nothing will happen.
Wonderful. You know, when you did that hand, it's like, you know, just one fly passed by because I will slap you. You want to slap me?
Chief, I will slap you.
If you want to slap me, you have to first go and rent ladder. Because I'm sure that when you stretch your hand, it will not reach. Even when you say the slap, it's like, you know, when small pekin is the whipping fly. You understand? Your hand cannot even reach my cheek. You understand?
My friend, if you don't behave yourself, I will kick you like football.
I'm talking that was a kiss. Sit down.
What is it? What is happening?
No, open your mouth and talk to your wife. Answer your wife. See, I will disgrace you before your wife. You are very innocent, baby. You look like quiet. You think my character is quiet? Chief, don't even get upset. I will hit you. If you make me vex, I will hit your belly. Nothing will happen.
Is it not funny to you? Honestly, look at this thing. Even sitting down, I'm looking at the angle. And you are, that blow slam that you are trying to, even if you stretch all your hands, stretch body joint, it will not reach me.
The only thing I'm talking about is
to play.
I eat just two plates of pounded yam, I will shoot something bigger than you.
Let us go outside and fight, Chief. Let us go outside and fight. Come and show me your strength. Come and show me your strength, Chief. Let us go outside and fight.
No,
no, no, I will disgrace you for your wife. Let us go outside and fight, Chief. Let us go outside and fight. Let us go and fight.
Can you see the David and Goliath angle? Can you see it?
Let us go outside and fight.
Look, my friend, you better. I hope you have credit. No, I hope you have credit because you need to call your wife and tell her that you're not coming home again.
Okay. Let's go. Now, let us go. No, no, I'm sure you put a cowboy in me. Let us go outside, Chief. Be a man. Come outside. Be a man. Come outside.
Come outside.
Then allow you to
this one. I am not going to fight this.
Allow you to this. Let's go.
I will squash. You know the way I squash fly. I will squash him with one.
Oh, you are telling your wife to hold
my big toe.
Chief, you are telling your wife to hold you. Come outside. Let us go outside. Come outside.
I'm not going to
hold
you. I'm not going to
hold
you.
Come outside. I'm not going to hold you. Come here, bastard.
I mean, Nazi, that Mr. Azu, he's really dubious, just like you said. Can you imagine how he was judging, even signing the documents? Yeah.
Chief, I told you that Azu is a thief. He's a criminal. Look, Azu is an ex-convict in Warri.
Huh?
When I told you, you were looking at me as if I was saying something.
I thought you were just...
No! As it is now, they are looking for Azu in Port Harcourt.
Yeah.
He is a wanted criminal.
Can you imagine?
He's a very dubious person.
Can you imagine? And the idiot was saying that I'm even supposed to trust him. Imagine how am I supposed to trust him? How am I supposed to trust a such man like that? Someone that can easily crawl into my pocket and dig a hole in it.
Hey. Chief, this one has finished. It's like you open another bottle.
Mazi, if a beer has finished, then go to your house now. Go to your house. Is this a beer parlor?
Chief, this is a parlor. This is beer. What are
finish
we?
It. No, Mazi, finish it. This is a parlor, and this is beer. And so that means this is a what? Eh? Anofia.
Chief. First, I've come to say sorry. You see, it is not in my nature to shout. I don't know what came over me. Besides, you are my elder. How will I even raise my voice out to you? I've never done that before. An average businessman would want agreement, at least, it will be a guide of her business.
Damn.
Meanwhile, I would say again, I am sincerely sorry. I have come to sign the agreement, please.
That is it now, eh? That is it. Hmm? Let us do business. Like gentlemen and forget all these fracas, eh?
That's right.
Hello?
Okay.
Hello?
Okay, no problem.
Can you please?
Please, feel free.
Yes, just send the money. I'll send that and
Yeah, acting matured. What is the problem with signing agreement?
What is that short trouble that we need
here? Mazi, there's no problem again. He has agreed to sign the paper.
Chief, 50-50.
Hmm?
Why are you giving him 50-50? Why will you give him 50-50? Why will you give him 50-50? What is he working that you give? What is he going to do with all that money?
Or should we make it 60-40?
60 guinea. Why will you give him 60%? Chief, give him 30%. Give him 20%. What is he doing with all that money? That short man. What will he do with the money?
Mazi, you're right, though. You're right.
Me, come and me go in. I don't like trouble. You know me, I don't like trouble.
Yes.
I should be able to do everything, please.
20%.
Chief, sorry for the delay.
No, no.
It's an important call, I just need to take it.
No, Allah, no, Allah.
Can we proceed? Okay.
Oh, yeah.
So.
Mr. Azu, just sign this paper and let us forge ahead.
Stop telling me to sign this paper, Chief! I can't tell you to sign this paper! What is the meaning of this nonsense now?
Mr. Azu, you like making noise too much. Sign this thing, my friend.
I am not signing this paper! I am not signing this paper!
What is wrong? You like making too much noise, my friend. Sign this paper, my friend.
Sign this paper! How can you expect me to sign this paper? I'm asking for work for you. You are talking 90% and I'm talking 20% and you want me to sign this paper. What kind of nonsense is that one? What kind of nonsense is that?
Come, Mr. Azu. Don't point your finger at me. Oh. Don't point your finger, because if you point your finger at me, I will give you headbutt.
See, I am not afraid of you again. Lavasi, I am not signing this thing. Lavasi, I am not signing this paper. You are a very wicked man. You are a very wicked man. You are wicked and heartless. I am not signing this
paper. Mr. Azu, I will cripple you. I will cripple you.
You are threatening me. I am not afraid of those magistrates. You cannot threaten anyone. You cannot threaten me, Mr. Azu. I am not afraid of you.
Look at you. See, I will just rub soup on you. I will rub you soup and swallow you like fufu.
You follow who?
Yes.
You cannot do anything.
Honey.
Let me to shout.
Honey, man. What is it now? You people have started again.
Ask your daughter. How can you take 80% and give me 20%? It's business that we are in together. What is the nonsense?
Agnes.
Honey, mo.
Agnes.
Honey.
Tell this short engine. Let him know what happens when I use this my left gap.
Hey.
Let him know what has happened to people that experience this left jab. Tell him!
Can't do this for this kid! Lavasi! Can't do this for this kid with that nonsense hand! Look at the hand of that man was! Lavasi, if you are strong enough, let us go and jam it! Let us go and jam it!
Mr. Azu, if I handle you and I give you uppercut, you will find yourself flying without wings.
Okay.
That is the problem.
You want to give me uppercut? Lavasi, I will give you the uppercut.
Okay.
If you didn't get me, don't hit me because you are taller than me. Let us go outside!
Okay.
Let us go outside!
One name, Agnes! Agnes, one name! Alright.
Let us go outside, Mr. Lawansi.
Okay.
Let us go outside. Let us go outside.
If you push that chair, will push you again. Is something wrong with you?
Nothing will happen.
That's why we'll get. Mazi, you see that, Mr. Azu? That Azu is a very stupid man. Very stupid. Can you imagine this idiot? Came to my house and was threatening me. Threatening me in my own house.
Chief, look, I told you. I warned you against this this boy. I tell you that this boy is a very, very dubious boy. Eh? He's a very, very dubious somebody that is an ex-convict in Warri. I want you against him.
No problem. I am going to deal with him. No, I am going to I have decided to cut it. No, bet it. I will deal with him in such a way that by the time I'm done, I will change his name from Mr. Azu to Mr. Iru. Trust me.
Chief, I know what we are going to do.
What is it?
That Mr. Azu you are seeing, there's nothing you will do to him that will pay him other than beating him. Let us beat the hell out of him. Let beat him tinker batter.
Hey, that is a good idea. That is a good idea. Somebody needs to teach him a lesson.
Very good.
Now
you know, what we will do is, as we are going, we'll block him on the way. On our way, we'll bite him and flunk the hell out of him.
That is why I like you.
You think he can just come and play with anybody?
Not just Kim. We'll buy a rope. We'll buy rope, we'll tie him up so that we can flog that shouting spirit out of him.
We'll deal with that boy. He doesn't know where he doesn't know who the people
are. Mazio, food is ready. Should I bring it there?
We are not hungry. We are going somewhere. Just put it inside.
Mazi, forget that thing. What do you mean? Oriaku, I am hungry. Bring the food. Bring it.
Chief, you are not hungry. You cannot be hungry with this big belly. Look at your belly, you are saying you are hungry. Even when you came here, I wanted to ask you whether you are pregnant. You cannot be. Oriaku, put the food inside the fridge. We are not hungry. We are going somewhere. Bring water for Chief.
What are you there? Ori, I could bring the food. Come. Mazi, take your time. Me, I'm hungry.
If you want to go and beat Mr. Azu, where he was, even if it is dead body, you bring back.
That means not say that I'm overfeeding you.
Overfeeding what? Ori, I could bring the food. I'm waiting. Mazi, the last time I flogged like this was in the village when we were chasing masquerades.
We'll get with him. We'll get with him today.
Did you see his face? He was just crying like a child.
Let me see how he will open that his mouth and be shouting for anybody again. Let him come and back again. Let me see.
Heaven mercy. Why did you just keep flogging his head? It was his head. He just concentrated. You were just flogging his head.
Chief,
eh?
That boy have death. That boy have death with me. Look, if I see another opportunity to flog him, I will not hesitate. Yeah. Any day you feel like flogging him for fun, call me. let it not be that one day you will not want to go and flog him, you will not go alone, because I will not be happy with you. Ha! Please, just do me this favor. Anything you want to flog him, call me.
So that is why you are now flogging him as if he stole your phone or something?
That boy is a criminal.
Wonderful.
He's a criminal. He's even lucky. Very, nah. Very lucky.
This is very exhausting. I don't know the last time I had this kind of exercise.
Chief, tell Agnes to bring food. Let us eat this exercise. We just did nice. You see me hungry. Let her bring food. If you have fufu, because you know we have
Mazi.
A lot of...
Mazi.
Hmm?
No, do they use it to swear for you? No, is there something wrong with you? What's all this thing about? Bring food. What is your problem? Eh? If somebody comes to your own house now, once they bring food, keep on. You have locked it inside fridge. But when you come to my own house, you must not even perceive or even sense it that food is around. You will start losing belt. Come, go. Don't let me flog you too. My hand is still itchy, you know. What is it? Nonsense.
Yeah, Chief, your wife has been cooking for the past 2 hours. Is the food not done? Is it beans, iron beans she's cooking? Hey, let her finish and bring food, let us eat. Is he hungry, not catching you? Huh? Just killing the whole place with aroma. If it's the late artist, you people, do you know? I will not go. You see this place, I'm sitting down. This is where we sit down. You two, you are here, I'm hungry, will catch you and catch me too.
Go home now. Go home. What is it? Go home. What is it? Yes, who is that? Police! Open the door!
Come in. The door is open.
Officer! Look at them, both of them. They are the suspects. They did this to me.
Chief. It's like you have visitors. Let me not disturb you people. Let me come and be going.
Don't allow him to go! He's Among!
No, I am not Among. I am Mazi Ndoka. My name is not Among.
Both of you are under arrest.
For what, Biko?
You're asking for what? Are you seeing the damages you caused this man? You are assaulting this man, and listen, both of you are going to the station.
See, officer, wait first. Calm down. Wait. Wait now.
Damn, chief officer! If they are proving stubborn, shoot them on their leg!
Come to think of it, I don't know this man.
Huh?
I don't know. Mazi, do you know this man?
Okay, this is he not Popo? The one, the Popo. He has grown, no?
No, I think he's not the Aki.
Officer, they are all lying! They know they're doing this to me! They're taking this injury!
Gentlemen, there is no excuse. You are following us to the station now!
Yes. Okay.
I will confess. It's him. It's Chief that beat him. I was just holding his leg. Is it not his leg I was holding? Is it not you that said that
you hold him? Don't thunder fire you there. You are even calling me to witness against myself. Thunder fire you there. Which is dirty leg were you holding? Why are you not the one that was even flogging his head? Drumming the poor man's head as if he's cooked. And you're now coming. Take your time.
I see both of you are confessing. That is wonderful.
I'm not confessing.
Budget! Take him by the waist. I will handle this one. Take it quickly.
Let us go to the station.
What kind of rubbish is this?
I am entitled.
Okay, you are entitled, man. I will take it off for you. And now, let us move. Stand up. Let us move.
Officer, move there.
Don't play with me.
Move there, let us go.
Don't play with me.
You want
to me? This way.
Officer, you're still
this way.
Move them, let us go. Move them.
This way. I don't want to embarrass you. Let us go. Is this the wasting time? Bring him out.
Let me go move him.
Bring him out.
So this is Chief Femi Branch, aka Mr. Lawansin himself. All right, so I want you guys, I want to thank you for loving our show all this while. I go to different parts in this country, even places where I don't believe that they even watch YouTube. And they're like, Mr. Lawansin, Mr. Lawansin, Mr. Lawansin. I want to thank you guys. We love you. We appreciate you. But please keep the love going. We just finished one fantastic new season. You guys are going to be blown away. So keep watching. Keep liking, keep sharing, keep commenting so that we can know the things you like and the ones you don't like about the show and we can make improvements, all right? We're still on Markangels TV on YouTube, all right? Mr. Lawansin Family Show, Reloaded. This one is going to be bad in a very bad way. Thank you, one. Keep watching. Adieu.